If you could just put the final touches on what is soon to be our style icons, Deepika.
See, it's very simple. What I give you, you get to keep. So you might as well tell me what you like. You have these?
These?
We'll exchange it backstage.
This? I have to take stylist approval.
Yeah. Maybe the sunglasses.
Maybe sunglasses. Okay. These?
Yeah.
Yeah?
What do we think? How does it look? Ah. Not bad at all. And of course, inspired by Miss Deepika Padukone.
Do you want these?
I mean, what do I tell you now?
Nice, no? Now, what do I wear? Okay, I'll wear these. Yes, it has been one of my longer associations. I've been with the brand for 3 years now. And this year's even more special because we have Adriana Lima on board and we have Lu Shishi from China. So I think that makes it even more special. And what we've done with this time's collection is, because all three of us come from different parts of the world, we've come out with a special capsule collection, which is specific to where we come from. And specifically from India, we have eyewear that's inspired by Indian textures, Indian fabrics, Indian prints, and especially Indian mehendi, which is obviously very, very unique to us and to our culture. So that's the inspiration, whether it's the design, whether it's the color, or even the little bit of detail that you see on the inside.
Thank you very much. And also, I have to ask you, what does it mean for you to be a style icon?
Well, I think for me, it's just happened by default. I just have amazingly talented people who work, who put it together for me and make me look the way I do. I don't think I can take any credit for that.
So actually, could we have the...